everybody is asking that, I haven't made any decision.
Well, what happened today changed your decision a little bit, or make you think a little bit longer?
There's always something that influences your decision, and I don't know. I think about it at odd times, but I really, really haven't sat down and tried to analyze it, tried to think about it. I've enjoyed all 20 years of it. It's been good to me. Football is a great game. But I'm going to sit down with Coach Shula, who has been real, real good to me, and we've worked close together. I'll sit down and talk with him, and any announcement would come from there.